So the original video asks who's at fault here. I think it's common sense to know that the car's at fault here. So the car hits the cyclist, but then you wonder, why on earth is the car still driving? I'm glad they caught this on camera because that guy needs to be asked questions. So he strikes the bike and he still carries on making the junction turn. That is absolutely crazy.